Hello children, this is EVS video for grade 2. Now all of you open your book to page number 31. See, my body. What is our lesson title? My body. This is the 6th lesson. What is our lesson title? My body. The human body can do many clever things. It can think, feel, speak, read and write. The human body. Human body means people. Our human body is many clever things. It can think, feel, speak, read and write. We can think or not. We can feel. We can speak. We can read. We can write. Animals can read? No. Speak? No. Birds can read? No. Birds can speak? No. So the human body can do many clever things. How does it do these things? How does it do these things? Our body has different types of organs. How does the human being speak, feel, think, read and write? How? Because we have different organs. Because we have different organs in our body. Organs. First, external organs and internal organs and sense organs. Organs, external organs, internal organs and sense organs. All these work together so that we can do our daily activity. All the organs do together. So, we can feel human body, we can feel, we can speak, we can read. First one is external organs. Body parts which are outside and which we can see are called external organs. Already we have seen in video which part we can see outside. Which part we can see outside, that is called external organs. For example, our head, arms, hands, legs, fingers and toes are example of external organs. This is the example for external organs. Our head, arms, hands, legs, fingers and toes. These parts are called external organs. Which parts we can see outside. And next, internal organs. The organs which are inside our body. Inside our body and cannot be seen are called internal organs. Already I said which part we can't see outside. That parts are called internal organs. See, brain, heart, lungs, stomach. These parts we can see outside. No, we can't see outside. So this is called internal organs. The brain helps us to think. It tells our body what to do. Brains tells to our body what we can do. It controls the other organs of our body. Brain is control the other parts. The heart pumps blood to all parts. Next, we have two lungs. How many lungs do we have? Two lungs. They help us to breathe. What is the lungs work? Breathe. Lungs help us to breathe. How many lungs do we have? Two lungs. Our stomach digests the food we eat. Next, sense organ. We have studied in class 1 that we have 5 senses. Can you name them? See, already we have learned in grade 1. Okay, we how many sense do we have? 5 sense. We have 5 sense organs. The eyes, this is the 5 sense organs. First one is eyes, ears, nose, tongue and skin. What is the 5 sense organ? Eyes, ears, nose, tongue and skin. With our eyes, we can see the wonderful world around us. See, eyes, we can see the, without our eyes, can you see? No. So, eyes help us to see the wonderful world. Wonderful world means natures, etc., building, birds, animals, all the things. Without eyes, how we can see? No, we can't see. So, eyes help us to see the wonderful things, all the things. We can read and write, watch movies. See, with the help of our eyes, we can read, we can write, we can see the movies, etc. With our ears, we hear different sounds. With our ears, how we hear the sound? With using of our ear. See, with the ears, we can hear the all the sound. We can hear the all the sound. The telephone ringing, the whistle of train, the honking of the car, horn and the scraping of birds. Scraping of birds, all the sounds we can hear with use of our ears. Next, our nose. Our nose help us to smell things. They may be nice smell like a flower scent or bad smell like that of a garbage dump. See, with use of our nose, we can smell good smell and bad smell. We can smell good smell like a flower scent, cooking smell, good smell, and also bad smell also, garbage dump. We can smell good and bad smell. The tongue help us to taste things. And the tongue help us to taste thing. It's enable us to know what is sweet, salt and salty and sour. With use of our tongue, we can taste which one is sweet, which one is salt, which one is sour. We can taste all the things. We can taste all the things with use of our tongue. The skin covers the whole body. The skin covers our whole body. It is very sensitive. Even if a light feather touches us, we will know it at once. It can feel what is hot or cold. What is hot or cold. See, skin. The skin, our body fully covered with the skin. Our body fully covered with the skin. Our skin is very sensitive. See, if it is, we pour anything on our skin, we can feel it is hot or cold. We can find out easily. Close your eyes and take the ice cream and keep it on your skin. You can find whether it is hot or cold. You can find. And next, exercise. Book back exercise. Fill in the blanks. The dash body can do many clever things. Whose body? Human body can do many clever things. Our dash organs can be seen by us. Our dash organ, external organs can be seen by us. The dash help us to think. The dash, brain help us to think. Our lungs help us to breathe. Our lungs help us to breathe. Our dash digest the food we eat. Stomach. Our stomach digest the food we eat. And next, match the columns. See, seeing, hearing, smelling, tasting, feeling. See, seeing, how we can see? With the using of our eyes. Next, hearing, ear. Smelling, how we can smell? Nose. Taste, tongue. Feeling, skin. And next page. Choose the correct answers. Which of these is not an external organ? Which of these is not an external organ? Which is not external organ? Nose, heart, head, hand. Nose, heart, head, hand. Heart. Heart is not an external organ. Heart is internal organs. Which of these controls the other organs in our body? Which of these controls the other organs in our body? Which one is controlled? Brain. Brain control other all the organs. And next, which of these pumps blood to all parts of our body? Heart. Our eyes help us to see. If something touches us, we can feel it because of our skin. How we can feel? Because of our skin. And next, answer the following. Answer the following. What are the different types of organs in our body? What are the different types of organs in our body? Already I said internal organs and external organs. Internal organs and external organs. First question is, what are the different types of organs in our body? Two organs. We have two organs. Internal organs, external organs. See the second question. What are the external organs? Give two examples. What are the external organs? Give two examples. Nose, eyes. Nose, eyes. Third one. What are the internal organs? Give two examples. Heart, lungs. What are the internal organs? Give two examples. Heart, lungs. Thank you, students.